Jimmy, welcome to Sheffield Park. Surely it's a bit of an eventful game today for you to make your debut in a game that's been decided by what we did see on the park. We'll say, I think we've said enough about that. But I'd like to welcome you and hope you do well at the club.
Thank you.
And I thought you's all the defence today, I was just saying the rugby, because you've all four new guys sort of come in and played there together today for the first time. And I thought you's all, including the rest of the players in the team, worked your socks off today.
Yeah, I thought the whole team, I thought we played really well. Obviously, it was a bit of a blow at the end with the penalty, but I thought the team worked really well, and like I say, I thought it was a bit unfortunate then to lose the game.
Very unfortunate. Yep. Very, very unfortunate. In a manner, I've never seen nothing like it in my life, to be honest with you, but to lose the game like that. And you look very comfortable coming in, may I say, with your left foot. Are you a left beggar?
I can use my left foot, so I can play that.
Have you found the training that all right?
Yeah, I found the training really good and I'm enjoying it.
I think Robbie maybe wouldn't have put you in as quick, but because of the injuries and suspensions, he's had to use you.
Having to bide my time, but obviously with what happened last week, I was unfortunate enough to get the chance today. So
you'd be over the moon that got sent off last week. Well, thinking you might get your chance to get a game, But as I say, welcome to the club and I hope you go on to do too well for Berwick Rangers.
Thank you very much.
And hopefully you'll be starting next week again.
Hopefully.
Brilliant, thanks Jimmy.
Thank you very much. Thank you.
Thanks Jimmy. Thanks very much, son.
Cheers.